Welcome to Adventures with a Very Small Lathe.